Can you tell us a little bit about that beautiful award you're holding?
Yeah, I've won this, which is a great honour, and it's a, you know, I don't need much of an excuse to come to Fright Fest, but when they tease me in with something like this, then that's good. You know.
Why do you think it is so important to have a festival like this that celebrates the magnificent genre of horror?
I think it's good that, you know, that there's so many fans in the country, and it's nice to have a focus for them to come to. But also, it's that thing of like everyone. I don't know. When I watch movies and I think that I'm on my own watching them in my house, just watch them on DVD, that's great. And you kind of get a feeling of a community online a bit, but it's also full of wankers as well. But it's nice to come here where everyone's really friendly and it's all like really positive. So yeah, that's good.
Of course, I mean, you're a horror maestro yourself, but what is it about the genre that you love, and how did you first discover it?
I'm not sure. I think it's probably being watching Carrie when I was like about 6 or 7 and being truly terrified. And but yeah, I think horror for me kind of starts with Threads, and that was the scariest thing I ever saw when I was a kid. But yeah, over time I've managed to, I think it's like that thing of also watching stuff when I was a teenager just dubbed onto VHS, like Cannibal Holocaust and all those kind of video nasties. In fact, video nasty, the whole period is very helpful for horror fans in terms of telling them what to see, you know. So during that period, I, you know, kind of watched as many of them as I could.
Awesome. I mean, we're always looking forward to what you've got coming up next. I believe your next project is one with Johnny Vegas, is that right? Can you tell us anything about that?
No. No, it's not. I don't know. How'd you get that from?
IMDb.
No, I mean, I spent the last 4 years being interviewed and saying whatever came into my head in terms of what we're doing next. So there's a lot of misinformation out there, unfortunately. But I think what we're trying to do next is Freak Shift, which is our sci-fi film. But I'm also working with HBO on a series for them. So that's kind of, they're the official ones. But there's a lot of other scripts we've written and other projects in different states of disrepair.
Can you tell us anything about the HBO project?
Yeah, they came to me after seeing Kill List and they wanted something in the vein of Kill List, but not Kill List. So I've written them something quite challenging.
So, can I see any familiar faces back?
Yeah, I hope so. If I'm allowed to cast them, they'll be in it, yeah.
Final question, have you got a message for horror fans before you leave us to enjoy the rest of Fright Fest?
Yes. Eat well. Remember to wash under your armpits in the toilets, and watch as many films as possible. That is my message to fans. And thanks for coming. Aye.